And that's exactly what I did. So I became one of the youngest directors on Wall Street. I traded billions of dollars in equities.
Wow.
But I wasn't any happier at the end of it than when I started. And what I began to realize was that I had spent all that time working towards someone else's definition of success. And so I left it all behind to go and try and figure out what my own definition of success is. I knew from a really young age that I really liked helping people. And then when we started thinking about crochet kits, what's really neat about it is that it is that confidence boost. Sometimes as we get older, you kind of stop learning new things. You start saying things like, you know, I'm too old to learn that. And so what brings me joy with these kits is that they're a little confidence boost to remind you that you can always learn something new.